I had fun doing a video on my student on a flute, and I'm gonna do another one. I'm gonna do another Jobim composition because his music is sophisticated, challenging. And I've already told you that I play by ear 95% of the time, so it's a good thing if you can play by ear and do something somewhat, with a lot of key changes. And so even if it's a familiar tune like this one,